Don't underestimate Jade. Even though he's only in grade 8, he's already earned a gold medal in karate after scoring a spot on Team BC. He then outdid himself and made Team Canada at the age of 12 after winning a bronze medal his first time at Nationals. He's been training since he was 5 years old and credits the sport and his sensei for teaching him how to be a leader in the dojo and in the community. Jade is equally committed to learning about his nation as he is to training and competing. He's been salmon fishing his whole life and has learned how to pack and clean the fish in the traditional way alongside his family. Last spring, he was proud to participate in a 5-day manhood ceremony. Jade can't wait to represent Canada at the next World Championships. Jade Wynn.